has been indicted in the murder of a Chicago rapper who was shot in the middle of the day in the Gold Coast neighborhood. Ralph Turpin is charged in the murder of Carlton Weekly, also known as FBG Duck. Weekly was shot and killed on Oak Street in August 2020 while shopping for his son's birthday. Prosecutors say the 33-year-old Turpin is a gang member. Five other defendants were charged in the original indictment. Prosecutors allege they carried out the murder to advance their gang's interests.